over 90% of today's internet traffic is video related. And as video formats have migrated from QVGA to SD to HD and soon to 4K, the file sizes have grown exponentially. And it's placing a real burden on the delivery infrastructure. It also puts codec technology, compression, decompression, and video processing technology in general at the forefront of the battle to improve efficiencies and maximize the use of available bandwidth. We have a customer who coined the phrase, bandwidth is new currency, and you can never have enough currency.
At Socionext, we have leveraged our in-depth expertise with advanced codec development to produce the first HEVC encoder chip. We call it the M31, and it's a compact design supporting 4K 60 frames per second, and its 10-bit color profile produces incredible quality. It enables broadcast systems to deliver high-quality 4K 60p, which is far more cost-effective than software-based systems. To give you an idea of its power, a single M31 encoder consuming under 10 watts can replace up to 48 Xeon-class processors, which consume 100 times more power. We are also a key player in image signal processing. Over the last decade, we've committed over $500 million to develop multiple generations of ISPs. Our ISP technology is considered best in class with respect to quality and power consumption, and we offer it in both standalone products and as IP for integration into SoCs. The high-quality ISPs consume little power, and yet are rich in features such as motion detection, facial recognition, and analysis. Our third core strength in the imaging space is graphics processing technology. Our standard graphics products fall into two categories. The first are controllers to manage multiple displays for products like you find in automobiles, security systems, and digital signage. And to make these parts easier to use, Socionext has developed CGI Studio, a powerful Microsoft Windows-based software development platform that significantly shortens development time for creating 2D and 3D graphics for ULS. The second category is comprised of video-oriented products to manage high-resolution video streams. These devices can perform functions such as scaling from 2K to 4K, transcoding for all common video standards, and decoding HEVC. In addition to the three core imaging product lines, Socionext has a number of exciting complementary products. For example, we have the world's smallest Y-Gig module, complete with an integrated antenna. This little device will enable a 1080p movie to be downloaded in as little as 3 minutes, compared to up to an hour over traditional Wi-Fi, while consuming just 0.7 milliwatts. But at Socionext, it's not just about video, it's also about audio. Our software-based 3D audio solution can produce realistic surround audio through just two speakers. The technology, which is really ideal for applications like digital kiosks and gaming machines, uses a simple WAV file system, so it is highly platform independent and easily updated.
Combined, we believe these three core capabilities make Socionext a major force in visual computing and image processing.